Well, life is about seasons, and life's about ups and downs, and the bitters and the sweets. I think I can speak for me and what I deal with. We all deal with our own personal things, our own way. I'm a person who struggle with, I don't want to have, I want to do everybody right, although a lot of people do me wrong. And it's hard to deal with that because, with me being the oldest son, a lot of things fell on me. And I dealt with it pretty good. I was blessed with a friend like Roper. And you don't get them kind of people really in your life who will give their soul for you. And his wife, even with me and him being best of friends, we have had our times. But if you really love somebody and it really means something to you, God will see you through it. We just seen all these changes.
Who's that, Michael Cole?
Yeah. We don't have to borrow yours.
Mine is funny, close to the same style too. I wonder why is that?
I got some.
Huh?
I got this.
Yeah.
Gloves. I got some silk drawers. I told her this morning, I said, only the silk drawers.
Only different than that one in mine. Mine's got the cashmere.
Black women love it like
in
it
here.
Wedding and cat. And Annabelle was the highlight of the event, but we enjoyed it just the same. I can tell you our family is strong. There's a reason why Kenny, Stevie, Pat, and Deborah, we have never had words. We all stick together and one who we are. And without unity, what do we have? Nothing separates our family.
I'm going through a season now where I'm starting to enjoy my grandkids. And that takes up a little of my time. I enjoy them because, I raised mine and they're doing their thing. God bless you that none of these boys have been in jail and none of our kids have on drugs and they might all have their things in life, but Tion, Kenny, all the Kennys, Jason, none of our children have been in serious trouble about nothing. And I try to explain to people about the passing of my parents. I say, listen, two of the greatest things that ever happened in my life are gone. And I don't think I'll ever get over it, but God taught me how to live with it. And I'm going to tell you what, I smoked for 30 years. And when my mother passed away, I put it in my heart to quit. I said, I'm not going to let cigarettes do to me that it done to my mother. And it cut her life off, cut her life off early. So, quitting cigarettes was a monumental task for me.
No, Michael was the oldest, I think. Well, no, Pat was the oldest.
Pat's the oldest. Michael next. Mike. Deborah, she's the baby daughter. Yeah, Kenny. Next to Deborah, right?
Yeah.
And Stevie is the baby period because Stevie wasn't number 2 years old.
He wasn't that butter baby.
Yeah, he wasn't that butter baby. You know, you laugh, because I one time, talk a lot to kids. I didn't believe who was a lot unless I had a choice. And you know, Uncle Michael, you had to show him because you could tell him. Stevie, he stayed with me, he loves to see somebody get a whooping, Yeah, Stevie's with me, And you see, the rest of them wasn't allowed to say no cuss word or no bad word or nothing like that. So I would say around Stevie, I said, get me a switch and I'm whooping his ass. He said, you gonna move his ass in the pocket? And boy, that wouldn't be funny. Oh, see, they weren't allowed to say another rhythm, but it was so cute I let him. He could say it.
It was funny, man. This is
you gonna move his ass in the
pocket? This is really some funny stuff. Oh, Lord.
Oh, boy.
I wouldn't have missed this for nothing.
Start using the photo booth, and we're going to start eating about 9:30. On the count of three. One, two, three.
Bye. Red light, oh, oh.
ain't nobody gonna make your life better but you. God has blessed me and I'm doing okay.